Hello guys, welcome to Tech Tips Zone channel. In this video, we will discuss Google Nearby Share not working on Windows 11 PC. First up, you need to do check that both Wi-Fi and Bluetooth are active on your PC. Click on the taskbar icon and check if both are active and connected to appropriate devices. Do the same for your Android phone and check if location and Bluetooth and Wi-Fi are connected. Now, open Services app and find the Bluetooth services in the list. Right click on Bluetooth support service and click on the restart option. Click on the yes button to restart all the services related to Bluetooth. After all the services restart, close the services window. The next thing you can do is open the Nearby Share app and check if notifications are active or not. If they are not active, you won't see a prompt to accept the incoming request in the app. Scroll down and find the Nearby Share notification option. Make sure that the notification toggle is set to active and both banner notification and notification center is active. Leave the rest of them as it is and close the settings app. Also change the receive settings to receive from everyone to receive from nearby Android devices which are trying to share a file. You can also try signing in to the service. After that, what you can do is repair Nearby Share app using Control Panel. Open the Programs and Features window and then right click on the Nearby Share app. Click on the Repair option. Click on the Yes button and it will try repairing the app installation on your PC. It will take a couple of minutes and then close the Control Panel window after the repair completes on your PC. Make sure that the setup file of Nearby Share is present in the Downloads folder beforehand. The next thing that you can do to fix Nearby Share not working is updating both Bluetooth and Wi-Fi drivers on your PC. Open Device Manager and then find the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth services under Network Adapters. Right-click on the MediaTek or any other name Bluetooth device and search automatically for drivers. Do the same thing for the Wi-Fi driver and search automatically for drivers. Close the driver device manager app, and these were all the methods that you can use to fix when Nearby Share doesn't work on a Windows 11 PC. That's all for this video guys. Do like and share this video with other users who will find it helpful. Also subscribe to the Tech Tips Zone channel for more such tech related content and troubleshooting tips.